That night, MacCready and I camped in the shadow of Thoreau's cabin at Walton Pond. He asked me about my family. I said they were all dead. I asked about his family, and he said he didn't want to talk about it, so that was a short conversation. I told him I was thinking of going back to help that group we saw at the police station. They seemed to be in trouble. So he told me some things about that group, the so-called Brotherhood of Steel. Reasons why I shouldn't trust them. Things they had done down south in the Capital Wasteland where MacCready once lived. I've learned not to trust anyone but myself, he said. Especially not a bunch of tato-faced, armor-suited cowboys. We laughed at that. I told him I'd feel bad if somebody asked for my help and I didn't offer it. Especially with so much death everywhere, with so many raiders around. It's the least I could do, right? MacCready shrugged. It's your funeral, he chuckled. I decided to think on it further. Well, it's a crappy overcast morning. But MacCready and I have decided to sneak into a small town nearby. See if we could find something. Something other than rotted Brahmin meat. Hopefully we can find some supplies. Looks like we got some company. More raiders, of course. And they seem to be distracted. Haven't seen me yet.
Safety off. I think we have company.
Yep, we do. Right over there. Feel free to kick in any time. Some more? I hear more. Oh, yeah, there's one. It's hard to see in the fog. MacCready, you're going completely the wrong direction. Oh, you're still going the wrong direction, MacCready. Not over by me, over there. Yeah, I think you're getting it backwards, too. Is that it? Nope, still more. Switch to pistol for short, close range.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Alright. More people to help MacCready.
You're not going to need that stuff anymore.
Alright, let's grab a few things off these raiders and we'll head inside to help. Alright, let's see what's going on inside. Oh, got more raiders. There too. Switch.
That's how we do things around here.
Exactly. Alright. Museum of Freedom. Looks like this was an old museum. We got raiders around here somewhere.
Disappearing act. Huh?
No more British occupation!
That's a recorded voice. There's a mannequins. Looks like we have a diorama. Whoop, I saw somebody in the back room back there. Hold still. Oh, she moved. She'll be back. Told you she'd be back. Take some mannequin uniforms. Whoops. Oh, you didn't see that. You didn't see that, MacCready. Oh, I didn't see that.
Have your tea back, you
Jackanapes? Watch who you're calling Jackanapes, mister. I think she triggered the audio system in this museum. Glad that audio-visual tour's over. This is one wrecked museum. Always use some ammo. What's behind the door? Ooh. A glowy, gloomy basement. Always fun. And a locked door. Fusion core, I'll take that. Don't know what it's for, but I'll take it. Something got quite quiet in here. And I don't see MacCready anywhere. Anything of value in here? Not really. Just some junk. But need the cap, so I'll take whatever junk I can find. More mannequins in their uniforms. Take those. Oh, some nice cap stash. Take that, definitely. Every cap helps. So not fall down there, but see what they have. I feel there's probably more around here somewhere.
Let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot.
Stop being such a fucking pansy.
Pansy? I'm gonna shoot you just for that.
What are you, deaf? Somebody's out there shooting the place up. I ain't sitting around waiting to die.
I swear to God, you...
Apparently I can't shoot through an open wall. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, reload, reload. Reload. Whew. Alright, where's your friend? Take your stuff. Oh, blew his leg right off. That was nasty. Hope he was the one who called him a pansy. Bladed tire iron. That's quite nice. Let me get rid of some of this crap, though. I'm a bit weighed down. That should be good enough. More crap.
Scared every last one of you!
Come on, man, they ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk, but I'll be back. I know he's dead.
For some reason he's gotta walk away. He'll come in through that door. Yep. Whoa!
You're gonna fucking pay for that!
That was some powerful bullets. Get him, get him, get him! Ooh, swing and a miss.
Come on.
Someone's telling me to come on. It was the guy from the balcony. Be right there. Always take the money. All right, I'm coming. Oh, Oh, I saw 308 rounds in there. Definitely need those. I don't need a Molotov cocktails. I'll just set myself on fire accidentally.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Maybe? Nope.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
God damn it.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertibird up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Always up for killing raiders.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Have I got a surprise for you?
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Alright, so now I gotta get to the roof. MacCready! Where did you go? Maybe still playing with the mannequins.
Hail the cock. Careful.
Take that.
There's something coming.
Alright, we'll just leave these crazy people alone.
Miles, if I knew there was a pile of caps waiting for me at the end.
I'm waiting for you at the end. Come on. All right, we're on the roof. There you are, finally. Right, what's all this stuff over here? A lock.
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. Pilot died of his injuries a day later. Day after that, Flaherty and Canowa were shot by some scared, desperate survivors.
This is different. Alright, so I gotta grab a minigun up here. Guess that's it.
Ugh. Up here.
Load it down.
We got somebody up here!
Oh. Got more raiders. More of them? Take that as a yes.
places to be.
Where I heard something. Yes, you heard raiders coming, MacCready. Shoot.
Bingo.
Come on, I've got places to be.
This fight is not going all that well because I'm not able to shoot over the edges very well of this building. I think I'm going down.
You wait, asshole!
I can't see this guy. He keeps calling me an asshole. He's still coming.
Come on, I've got places to be! Playing games with me, huh?
Can I see him yet? Don't want to give up my height advantage. Still raiders down there. There's one.
Come on, I've got places to be!
Again.
I know you're here.
Stand still. There we go.
Come on, I've got places to be.
What was that? That was a bad noise. That didn't sound like a raider. Still raiders down there.
Come on, I've got places to be.
Still trying to set us on fire. You got it, MacCready? Just take a rest down there. Get your breath back.
Come on, I've got places to be.
Never mind the fire.
Still waiting, asshole.
Get him, Preston? Good. Since there's still hostiles out there, more raiders. Kind of loath to go down there based on what I heard. Might have to. I can just hop down from here. Maybe get the minigun ready. Down again. That's because this minigun weighs so much. Get rid of some of this crap. It's a bit better. I don't know if I want to know what I heard growling. That's what I heard growling. Right. That is not good. Alright, have at him, MacCready. Keep it back, keep it back, keep it back. Overheating gun. Oh no! Hit him on the nose like a shark. Almost dead. Almost dead. Yep, he was the last hostile. And he had a dinner plate for some reason. Maybe he ate a chef. Anything else worth taking around here? Maybe I should just get back indoors where it's safe.
Amazing display. I'm just glad you were on our side.
Feelings mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did.
Watch that thumb,
Preston.
And
we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you. Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
Yeah, I think you can use a lot of help.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody?
Put you in your place, Marcy.
Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Creedy, where'd you get to? You were just standing there. I was off playing with the mannequins again. Alright.
I'm sure Preston can handle anything we find.
Don't forget the price we paid to get this far. Let's move out. I'll take point.
Hey. What's up?
Stay close, everyone.
There you are, MacCready.
Right behind you, boss.
Your thoughts?
It takes a lot to impress me, but watching you kill that Deathclaw, that was something else.
I thank you very much.
That was it.
Sure.
Alright, maybe we should follow these guys. Make sure they get to where they're going safely. Let's give them an escort.
Hey.
Well? Oh, you shouldn't have.
Well, we got Preston and his group settled here at their new home. Actually quite nice, so we'll stay here as well, too. In the meantime, since MacCready likes the mannequin so much, I figure I'd outfit him like a mannequin. Hat and all. So how's that look? Perfect. Now that's a bodyguard. We're ready for our next adventure, MacCready.